for some people, they're not ready for a big school, or a whole lot of other people, they just come to a smaller community college, and so they know a couple people here and there, and it's just a little more chill. If you love somebody, better tell them why they're here, cause they just may run away from you. You'll never know quite when, well, then again, it just depends on how long your time is left for you. I've had the highest mountains, I've had the deepest rivers. You can have it all, but life keeps moving. I'll take it in, but I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
What is your favorite spot here on the GT campus so far?
My favorite spot would have to be in Michael's office.
Michael's office.
Probably mine is Michael's office is where most of the ambassadors hang out.
I mean, what can I say? It's a pretty cool place.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way. Don't look down.
Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've been around SCUBA my entire life, so I really, really love it. It's a great place to be. Ever since I was little, I've been coming to football games and baseball games.
Believe it or not, you know everybody. I mean, you see someone on cross campus, you talk to them.
I love the campus here. It's so family oriented. I like everything about it.
I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while.
EMCC has allowed me to get all my prerequisites for nursing school.
I don't know where I would be without EMCC because I've taken classes here and I feel like every class that I've taken has been on a level that I can handle as a student.
I really think I'm going to excel in my profession just because I came here first.